this video, we will look at how to use the Match Image function in Substance 3D Stager. Stager makes your life easier when it comes to background compositing. To add a background to your viewport, go to the Assets panel. Then choose a background that suits your needs under the Image tab. Once you've selected it, drag and drop it into the viewport. You can change it afterwards in the camera settings, or load your own custom image in by clicking on the plus button over here. Once your background image is loaded, click the Match Image button. Based on the image you have added, Stager will automatically adjust the ratio of your camera, create appropriate lighting, and match your camera perspective. This option only works when Stager AI has enough information to work with. If it is disabled, you can adjust the perspective by hand, or use the Horizon tool in the Orbit menu by pressing N on the keyboard. And now, your asset looks like it really belongs to the background. You can have different background plates for each of your cameras, but keep in mind that Stager only supports one lighting source for your scene, so it's best if you stick with one background image when using the Match Image option. And that's really all there is to matching your 3D objects to real photographs in Stager.